Hi, I'm glad we have a chance to talk about how to tune the ukulele today. There are some separate skills involved, and I want to make sure you understand the separate skills so that then as we build up towards tuning the ukulele, you can be successful. The first thing you want to make sure you can do is to be able to identify what string is connected to which tuning gear. And so this here is the G string, and I'm moving my finger across it right now. It's the one closest to my nose. The G string is close to my nose. And the G string is connected to this first tuning gear, which is the lower one, and it's also the one that's closest to my nose, the G string. The second string, or the next string down, is the C string, and it's the space below, and it's connected to the tuning gear that is the next highest on the one that's closest to my face. The third string here is the E string, and that string is connected to the tuning gear that is a little bit farther away on the other side. It's on top. And then the last string is the A string. And the A string is the one closest to the floor. And that string is connected to the gear that is on the bottom farther away, and it's on the bottom. So now, the next skill that we've identified, after we've identified what these strings are and the correct tuning gear, is to make sure we can play and turn at the same time. So you can see my tuner there shows us that I'm playing the G string. Well, that's great. Well, let's say your G string isn't tuned already. So it's also called the fourth string. So let's say it's important to be able to turn this at the same time so that the tuner can hear you, or if you have a tuner up here, it can also hear you. But you have to tune, and you have to know I'm going down. The sound goes lower, and now I can tighten the tuning gear, and the pitch comes up. And so if my G string is too low, it thinks I'm tuning the E string. That's no good. I'm trying to get a G to happen, so I keep coming up into the pitch. Always come up into the pitch, and there we go. So the second string is the C string. And so it sounds like that before I start to go down. Yeah. And if I go down too far, this tuner just knows that the C is the lowest string on the ukulele. So now I'm going to come up, and I'm going to go past it this time. So you can see, oh, so it tells me to go down. Your tuner will probably have something that just says you're above the pitch, and so we want that needle to go up into the pitch. Yes, there we go. And here's my actual E string. It's the third string down, or it's the second string as they number them. And so we're going to go down. Make sure you can play with your right hand while turning the knob with your left hand. And so if I go too low, this tuner thinks that I'm playing the C string. That's no good. I want to play an E. And so I bring it up into the pitch. Yes. And here's what my A sounds like. And now I make sure that I can play it while I turn the knob. And now it thinks it's a G. That's no good. I'm trying to tune the A because it's the closest to the floor. And now I bring it up into the pitch. I make sure I come up from below. And so I'm making sure that I can turn the gear while I play so that either the tuner on my computer right now, or if I have one on the head of my ukulele, can listen to the vibrations that I'm playing. And at the same time, here's my A string, I can turn the gear. And then I can come up into the pitch. And then I can make sure that my ukulele is in tune. High, so I bring this back up. G, C, E, A. Starting from the closest to your nose to the closest to the floor. G, C, E, A. There's another approach to how to tune the ukulele.